The situation in Syria is becoming much more challenging for the World Food Program and for the people of Syria. As of today, WFP is providing food assistance to 850,000 people. The needs are growing all over the country. WFP is operating in 14 governorates. Through 3 sub-offices and a backup office in Amman, WFP staff are determined to deliver food aid to needy Syrians wherever they are.